Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel, and I hope everybody's having a good week. Today is Wednesday, so hopefully everybody is doing good so far. But today I have a special Funko that came out today, the Colonel Sanders. I already know what it looks like. I had a friend go and buy it for me because I was at work while this came out. And she put it in a little sorter box, but the Funko box looks pretty beat up. I already saw it, but I didn't really care too much. Where is it? Okay, I didn't care too much about it, but it's kind of a bummer. Whoa, look at that. Oh, sorry for the glare. Let's do that. Look at that. This is so cool. Although I did get the Funko Shop exclusive. I did get that one, so I'm very excited about that one. But here it is. Yeah, it's pretty banged up. The corner right here, it's pretty like trash there, and then the back, if you see, look at that. This was at what was it, Box Lunch? Yeah, when she went to go get it at Box Lunch, there was only two left. I wonder why. She just grabbed them and took it, you know, because she just wanted to go in there and get out. But I mean, it's cool. I appreciate that. You know, helping me out there while I was at work. But it's cool. And this little mustache and little goatee with the little chicken. Look at that. Okay, so I'm gonna open this up. Just real quick, even the plastic inside is pretty beat up too. It's like not only the box from the outside, it's pretty banged up, but even the plastic's pretty messed up. What's going on, Box Lunch? The quality's bad. Or I don't know. I don't know if it's Box Lunch or maybe the manufacturer or something. I don't know. But the box, maybe a Box Lunch? Any tips on how to like buff these out, like to fix these? Like, I don't know, like a repair. You guys leave a comment down below, because I would like to know if this is repairable. So here's the legend, Colonel Sanders, in all in his glory. Look at that. This is really cool. There's paint on the glasses when they were probably painting this guy. Let's see if I could focus on this. That paint. I heard that they had trouble, like most of them had trouble. They had like paint defects on it. But yeah, this is really cool. This is the backside. This is really cool. I love this pop. Very tiny. Big head, little body. Big head, little body. I don't know if you can see it. Big head, little body. Now you can't unseen it. But yeah, this is pretty cool. I'm very appreciative that she was able to get me this. Awesome pop. For some reason, the Funko Shop Colonel Sanders version, it's already going. I saw it on Instagram for like $500 already. These damn flippers, my goodness, they're relentless. Those guys are just crazy. I like the shine on the glasses. Really cool. Really cool. And then the the chicken. You can see the chicken. Let's see if I get a close up on the chicken. This is so cool. I'm having fun with this pop. This is so cool. But yeah, that's pretty much it. Let me know if you guys got one of these or got a chance to get one at the Funko shop online. Let me know in the comments down below. I know on the Funko shop online, it's pretty tough. I was able to get one. I was on it, like, refreshing, tapping the little banner. I just really wanted it. I hope the box on that Funko shop online thing is better than this one. It's pretty banged up. But, yeah, just let me know if you guys got it or not. And, yeah, I'll talk to you guys later.